I mean, you know, I don't think it matters where you come from. I don't think it matters what your background is, ethnicity, or any of that. Once you get hooked on skateboarding, it's hard to not become passionate about it. I spent hours and hours and hours trying to figure, how do I flip this board? How do I land back? It's just like, you don't want to move on with your life until you finally land that trick. Eventually, your body will be like, look, I'm done for today. But your mind never stops.
Skateboarding's everywhere, you know? It's like, you can't really avoid skateboarding nowadays. Certain people that don't understand like the art and what we're really doing at these places, just, you know, they kind of want to like stop us.
I think that skateboarding brings people together and overcomes boundaries, and like you can feel skateboarding in your heart. It's contagious. We have an epidemic on our hands.
I'm very grateful for the career I've had and the position I'm in within skateboarding. I'm just at the point where I want to do something meaningful. And this is a one-of-a-kind film, and you get to grow with all these different creative characters. All these guys represent the full dedication it takes to make whatever your dream is come true. These guys live that.
Freedom. They want to feel like they're living their lives to the best of their ability, and they can move forward and exhibit happiness.
That determination and that stubbornness to try a trick that you see in your mind at a certain spot and try it over and over and over, and then get beaten up and you're throwing the board, you're frustrated, you're screaming, you're yelling. And each time you go home with your tail between your legs, but then you just know. Oh! So when you meet any skateboarder, no matter who they are across the world, you have that relationship because, oh, you skate. It's like an unsaid thing.
We don't really need language, we have skateboard.
This wooden plank, man, it's just helped me meet people all over the world.
Skateboarding is that blood, you know, it's that bond.
La patineta nos da amor.
Regardless of what you do, the skate contest, you skate street, you skate vert ramps, you used to skate, you know, now you work, whatever. I mean, we're all brothers. We're a family. That's it. That's the end of the story.